Hey everyone, I am at Friedenheim Wine Nature Reserve place and I'm here to visit my friend Elizabeth and her horses. Now, I haven't seen a horse in a very long time, so we're gonna see how this is. But before we get to it, remember to like, comment and subscribe. It's day 5 of quarantine and I'll keep you guys updated. Essentially, I've lost Elizabeth, and I don't know where she is. She said Friedenheim, but apparently I went the wrong way, so let's go find her.
It's Elizabeth! No way! Females in my videos!
Do people just come here and look at your horses?
Well, they have like all of the animals over here. I can show you the goats just now.
Okay, so please do.
Little goats here.
I love animals. So it's really pretty here, actually.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Hey? Look at this. Imagine riding here. It's not gonna kill me, right?
No.
I mean, they're big animals, you know. Hello.
I want to try something.
Hello. There we go.
I don't know, like, I don't know how horse riding works, honestly. I don't know, like.
Do you like press buttons on them and stuff?
So that it doesn't rub onto.
He loves me. Sit down. Sit. Sit. Two horses. Sit. I'm just gonna go for the camera. It's not a carrot. Hey there, Mr. Goat. He's gonna kill us. What is it doing? You see that weird position it's standing
I know,
in?
I know.
It looks like it's ready to fart. Sorry, I'm just gonna kill a chicken quickly. Ooh! Get it. Can you smell my testosterone, daddy? Alright everyone, this is where Elizabeth lives. That's her little house over there. That's her house over there. You see that house over there? She lives in there. Why are you licking my knee?
Before we go watch a movie.
We got wild dogs here.
We see couples, we have to shout 2 meters at them.
They gotta leave space for Jesus!
Looks a bit windy at Strand.
It's Elizabeth!
I'm fucking driving, bitch!
Holy shit, everybody, there is so many people at the beach. We just wanted to look at the waves, stare at the water, keeping our distance, fuck off Elizabeth.
Okay.
Elbows, okay. Everybody remember the elbows, okay? Holy shit! There's so many people! Oh my gosh!
The audio is really, really bad on this thing. But we're heading into the water now. I really fucking hope this is waterproof. You look dramatic, Elizabeth. Woo! That was fucking lit!
Did teach me how to take a bra off with one hand.
Yeah, boy!
I won't die, I promise.
To freedom!
Alright, guys. We just had a great fucking swim. And now, we're gonna do a little bit of yoga.
Okay, so there was some breathing. Okay, then there was some
breathing. No, I normally breathe.
You...
Oh, there's something in my anus. Oh, no, it's just the bottom. Okay, sorry. Sorry. Through my nose or my mouth?
Through your
nose. Okay.
Through your nose.
Through my mouth.
Heart over head.
Heart over head.
No, fucking.
Head. Where was I supposed to breathe in?
Oh, there's a bee on you.
Where?
What? Leg.
I don't want to kill it, but like, I don't want it to sting me.
Whatever makes you zen.
I am balls deep in right now. I'm actually a yoga master. I'm just fucking making fun of her.
Okay.
We're going onto our knees.
Yeah.
Glow job position.
So we're gonna go like.
Oh no, doggy style. Okay. Okay. This is a bad angle of me.
And also.
I think it's better to have my face your face than my anus your face.
I think there's some guys that are walking down the beach that are staring at my butt.
That's okay. There's a guy staring at my butt, so it's fine. Push the dog out. Stop looking at my bum! Hey!
Yeah.
We fucking did it! Woo!
Parasite?
Oh no, I haven't, and it was on my list. Like I made a list of like movies I need to watch.
I feel like we should watch it because I'm in a South Korea mood. Yeah, I did watch it with Shantae, but it's such a fucking good movie. It's so good. I just want to watch it again. You know, honestly, I must be honest to my pole side teacher. I wrote the entire essay today.
But yeah, we're gonna head back to Stellenbosch.
She's gonna abandon me. I'm gonna be alone. I'm gonna go home and cry.
So like Miley Cyrus has been doing a series called Bright Minded, where she like does a live stream with a celebrity and they talk about like what they've been doing in quarantine. Dua Lipa is going to be on it, so I really want to watch that.
Ewan finds her very attractive.
She's gorgeous.
I don't find her that attractive.
Who? Dua Lipa?
I don't find her
what?
That attractive.
She's so pretty.
I have a very, very specific taste though, so it's fine. Girls who can sing the next lines of Shut the Fuck Up. Shut the fuck up. Ah, see, you can't do it. I'm sorry, you don't fit the bill.
So we're back at my apartment now. We're gonna watch Rise of Skywalker. I know we said we were gonna watch Parasite, but we're more in the mood for a bit of Star Wars. Do you like gin? Because I fucking love gin, as all of you know. And the one I'm drinking today, Cape Town Pink Lady. Please sponsor me, Cape Town Pink Gin. I love you so much. We have ordered pizza. Debonairs also sponsor me as well. Just as many sponsors as possible, because that's really how I get the fat sacks going. How you doing, man?
Good, thanks. How are you?
I'm wonderful. You look very nice tonight. Do you guys usually dress like this for Debonairs? Have a good night. You'll probably be back here in about 10 minutes because we ordered another pizza. So for those of you who don't know, this is where I live. Please don't come murder me. Money shot. Is it red? Is it red? Debonairs! Free pizza, bitch! So I live across the taxi rank, which is fun, because there was protests in Stellenbosch the other day, and I couldn't actually get home, and there's our little doomsday poster over there. For those of you who can't speak Afrikaans, that means COVID-19. How do you translate that? Oh, it means COVID-19 leaves town abandoned. Woo! Star Wars! Yay! Isn't she dead? She's dead in real life, isn't she?
Yeah.
Did they fucking CGI her in?
Holy shit, guys! You'll not fucking believe it! The spy is... I can't say. That's a spoiler, but... Ah! Holy shit!
There we go. Just get it all in there. Shove it down your throat. Do you have a gag reflex? Is it a hectic one?
Mm-mm.
Oh, okay. Nice. Elizabeth. So.
Why would you say that?
Most of my friends are actually female. They just don't appear in my videos.
There's like Ewan and.
Yeah, there's Ewan and Ryan. My 21st, there was like four guys. Okay, so we just watched Star Wars Episode 9, Rise of Skywalker. Any reviews, Elizabeth?
Frick, I'm shook at the connection between Rey and Kylo Ren.
But we kept on asking in the whole movie, why does Rey have all this power?
Yeah,
what happened?
We're gonna find out, and we're like, wait, what?
I'm not gonna give a review, I'm just gonna tell everyone how much I love Daisy Ridley. The sole reason I am on YouTube is so that I can become famous enough so that I can marry Daisy Ridley. Daisy, if you ever watch this, I love you. That's the end of the vlog for today. Thanks for joining us on quarantine day 5. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you next time.